Hello students, we are types of artificial intelligence discuss. So based on ability, we have narrow artificial intelligence, general, then super AI. Okay. And based on functionality, reactive machines, limited memory, theory of mind, self-awareness. So in this video, we will ability based classification discuss. So narrow AI, it is also called as weak AI. And weak AI is focused on one particular problem. That is, narrow AI is a particular task in the focus. If you have a bot design in a function, in an operation, you design it. That is, the task is performed. That is, the other thing. That is, the decision is not capable. That is, this lacks the ability to think and make decisions like human. So narrow AI aling weak AI ennu parayumbo oru particular task maatram focus cheyna aalkarana avaru thinking capacity aling decision edukkala capability onnu avarkilla. And best example is Alexa, self-driving car and Google Assistant narrow alengi weak AI varunayana. So oru particular task focus cheyna ella aalkare namalku anganulla AI ella anganulla design cheyna bot ayalum endine namalku narrow AI il namalku kondu varam. Next one is general AI. General AI is strong AI. And strong AI is strong AI. So, we say it has the ability to think and make decisions just like humans. Humans are decision making, thinking capability of AI. Strong AI. If I have a bot design, that bot will take a decision. That is thinking. That is decision capability. In we have a general AI or super AI. For example, robotics. Okay. So, narrow AI, we learned general AI. The last one, super AI. Super AI is they can perform tasks better than human. Human is better at task perform jayam, but in the case, super AI. But it's a hypothetical concept. Okay. And in the capability, they will be able to think, reason, solve the puzzle, make judgment, plan, learn, and communicate thereon. This capability is so better than human is a hypothetical concept. Okay. So we have three of them based on ability. Narrow, general, super. So our term is the same thing. Narrow is weak. One particular task is the same. General is thinking capability and decisions. So super is better than human. Above human is super. Okay. So that's all. Thank you.